I went before thee, the voice of one crying in the wilderness.
Thank you.
Because there was no room for them in the inn.
Thank you.
unto them where Christ should be born. And they said unto him, In Bethlehem of Judea, for thus it is written by the prophet, And thou, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, are not the least among the princes of Judah, for out of thee shall come a governor that shall rule my people Israel.
Thank you.
worshipped him. And when they had opened their treasures, they presented unto him gifts, gold, frankincense, and myrrh. And being warned of God in a dream that they should not return to Herod, they departed into their own country another way.
Once again, my final thank you to all of you for coming out on this wonderful, glorious epiphany and celebrating with us this wonderful, glorious cantata. Special thanks again to this wonderful congregation and the parish of St. Michael's. And I would like to again thank Debbie Mangione, for making this literally possible. I'd like to ask Father Gregory to come and just lead us in a short ending word. Thank you.
Let us pray. Lord, we thank you for all the gifts that you've given us this whole Christmas season. Today we especially thank you for the gift of music and the ability to praise you with our voices and with our instruments. We ask you to bless all of us, to keep us safe on our travels home, and just help us always continue to spread the joy and hope of the Christmas message. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Thank you.